In 1919, from the ashes of war, came a vision of a world where workers, employers, and governments together could build a world of universal peace, based on social justice. Where labor is not a commodity, where freedom of expression and association are essential to sustain progress, and where poverty anywhere is a danger to prosperity everywhere. The International Labour Organization, 100 years of advancing social justice and promoting decent work.